involved, because here it is. Don't stop me now.
Welcome to the show where one of these contestants will win £25,000. There are singers, comedians, and variety acts. All they have to do is impress our studio audience with a performance of their lives. But if the audience don't like what they see, then this happens.
I can't believe I was on this show.
I know,
but I got so nervous. I was back there last time.
Hello and welcome to Don't Stop Me Now.
Is it?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, yeah. Down here are our very lively contestants. And up there are the people who will decide who is going to win £25,000 per studio audience. Okay, now they are each holding a top of the range keypad, and once 50% of the studio audience has had enough of an act, then the performance will be over and they will be ejected from the stage.
I'm getting good at this directing.
Their talent. If they're going to dance at the right time, if they're going to be funny, they're funny, and if they're going to sing the right tune. I mean, all those things sort of help, if you get me, if you know what I mean.
I think it is showtime, which you know all about. And we are opening with the singers tonight, so let's choose our first contestant, and I'm going to have to ask you to press my button, because you will do it so well, Louis.
This is a first.
Hi, my name's Nick. In the day I manage a plumber's merchants. In the evenings I like to sing. I sing around pubs and clubs and anywhere they'll take me.
Nick Plummer, come and join us! Hello my dear Nick, come on over and join us. Nick Plumley, the plumber's merchant, how appropriate.
I know. Did
you make that up?
I didn't. I was born with that name, unfortunately, so...
Oh, that's a lovely name. What are you going to perform for us tonight?
Tonight I'm going to do Something Got Me Started by Simply Red.
Oh, fantastic. Are you a bit mixed up the family?
Oh, yeah, but this didn't get me started.
Well, let's try and get the whole audience started. You've got 100 seconds to do that, Nick. Good luck!
Okay,
Nick, your 100 seconds start
now. Here I am. Ooh, I'm
on the move.
Something got me started.
Oh, that's it, yeah.
Yes.
This is bad.
Something got me started.
I give it all up for you. can do
it. All up for you. I give it 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 all up for you.
Oh, yes.
I never wanted to go down there.
Trapdoor. Thank goodness it was only a dream. know what we'll be dressing up as all about. It's going to be nice.
Well, I'm glad to see you made an effort and dressed up for the occasion. Geisha, what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
Tonight I'm going to be performing Minnie Dimitra.
Okay, fantastic. What would you do with the £25,000 if you were to walk away from here with it tonight?
I would pay off my college fees. Fantastic. Okay, well, you've got 100 seconds to impress the audience. Geisha, good luck. Okay, Geisha, your 100 seconds starts now.
Hey, folks, here's a story about Minnie the Moocha. She was a low-down hoochie-coocha. She was the roughest, toughest whale, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale.
Oh my goodness, what a precious gift for that Minnie Mouse aspiration, because she is down a hole now. Alright, now this is, I'm going to take a wild guess. It's a shot in the dark here, Louis, but does anybody else fancy winning £25,000? Funny that! Well, they can have their shot. In just a few moments, we will see you soon.